was on Netflix, so stay after. So if we go here to my channels, my alpha, that's where I'm pulling my specular or my metallic from. And then we have that. Now, from here, all I need to do is this is not prefab for some reason, and I thought I did. Interesting. So I'm going to drop this in here for a second. Interesting. So this is what we're going to do. Take that, drag that in there. We'll delete this player. And we're going to rename hotkey F2 player 1. And there we go. And then we'll do a quick test. Questions about that? Pretty straightforward how to do it. As for the material, you have different types of material, and for this, for the player, we're just using our standard material, opaque, and then we're dropping all the other ones in there. All right, let's. And then you'll do the same thing for your subsequent ships. I'm not doing all the ships because pretty much the process is the same. It's not going to really change too much. Let's go ahead and save this one.